Welcome to the Colorado Springs Olympic Training Center. Today we're going to take a look at many of the facilities on the complex, which are set up to allow our athletes to prepare for the upcoming Olympic and Paralympic Games.
Es una emoción súper grande, ¿no? Se te hace un nudo ahí cuando ves también subir la bandera de tu país ahí hacia arriba. Se te hace un nudo en la garganta y es indescriptible, ¿no? Eso no sé, con palabras yo no lo puedo explicar.
I remember walking into that arena and there was so many flags and so many people screaming and shouting, and it was just a case of trying to keep you focused. It took me 20 years to get there, but worth every single moment.